Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi on Wednesday alleged that Prime Minister Narendra Modi was himself involved in graft. He said he wanted to reveal it in Parliament but was prevented by the ruling majority from speaking there.
Pehli baar itihas mein treasury benches sarkar charcha ko rok rahi hai. Normally aam taur se opposition rokti hai. Pehli baar humne dekha ki opposition baithi hai, sarkar ke log khade hain ki bhaiya charcha nahi honi chahiye. Pradhanmantri ji ko bahane banana band karna chahiye. आना चाहिए अंदर और हम सबको बोलने का समय देना चाहिए।